Let me very clear again that the state government of Sabah firmly rejects this award and does not recognize the legitimacy. We consider it to be baseless, lacking any legal or historical foundation. We see it as an attempt to undermine the sovereignty and territorial integrity of Malaysia, particularly with regards to the state of Sabah. We have always maintained that Sabah is an integral part of Malaysia, and these court rulings further solidifies our position. I have full confidence in the leadership of our Prime Minister, Dato' Sri Anwar Ibrahim, and Law Minister, Dato' Sri Azalina Osman, in taking the lead for Malaysia, as well as in our legal team, led by Federal Attorney General, who have been working tirelessly with our Sabah State Attorney General to counter the false narratives spread by those supporting the Sulu claims. I assure you of our commitment to work closely with the federal government to deal with this case. The international community has been pivotal in supporting Malaysia's position on this matter. We are grateful for the solidarity expressed by our friends and allies who understand the importance of upholding the principle of sovereignty and territorial integrity. We call upon the global community to stand with us in rejecting this unfounded claim, which threaten not only Malaysia, but also the principles that underpin international order. In conclusion, I welcome the significant victories at the courts of appeal in France and the Netherlands, which reinforce Sabah's position in the Federation of Malaysia. We shall continue our legal battle with determination and resolve. Let us rally together as Malaysians in Sabah and across the nation to reaffirm our commitment to peace and unity. Together we will prevail so that we may continue to build a brighter future for Sabah and our people.